Columbus police arrest a man charged with murder. Nazeeh Yaktin is charged with the shooting death of Jonathon Pryor. It happened last December at the Confidential Gentlemen's Club on Lake Club Drive. Court documents state that he was the last person seen with Pryor before his death.